Don't y'all worry, they don't kiss and tell. So come on in, boy, sit on down. We got the best looking girls around. Everything you want is right here with me. And come on in, boy, the ride was long. I think we'll all get along. By the way, the first drink's on me. She keeps the whiskey on rail, keeps the dreams out glowing bright. When you're feeling lonely, the dead of night. Come on in, boy, sit on down. We got the best looking girls around. Everything you want is right here with me. And come on in, boy, the ride was long. I think we'll all get along. By the way, the first drink's on me. Come on in, boy, sit on down. Hey, thanks. I'm not going to lie, like, I am so unprepared, so if I look like an idiot, like, going, I don't know what I'm going to play next, just throw things at me, because I deserve it. Yeah, see there, good, good arm, sir, good arm. You're not just a musician, you're an athlete. It's better than being an athletic supporter, really. I mean, oh, ba-dum-bump, come on. My son did Grease today. It was so awesome. But every time I hear the athletic supporter, I think of Grease, the movie. So. Yeah, he actually had me cut his long, flowing, beautiful locks into a pompadour. And did I say that? Pompadour. Yes, so he had me do that, right? And I'm like, are you sure? I've never done one of these before. He's like, I don't care. He's committed to his character as Danny Zuko for one day. It was awesome. He looks like Ponyboy Curtis. Oh, it was like 15 minutes like at the dance studio from a workshop for the week. I didn't even know what it was all about. I showed up, they had cupcakes. I was like, nice. Stuck on you, got a feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. I needed a friend. In the way I feel now, I guess I'll be with you to the end. This is for you, Todd. I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stayed. Can I get some smoke? Some blue lights. Whoa, I'm leaving on that midnight train tomorrow. And I know just where I'm going. My troubles and I'll throw them all away. I knew I could count on you, Doug. Because this time, baby, I'm coming home to stay. Oh, I'm stuck on you. Been a fool too long. I guess it's time for me to go home. Guess I'm on my way. It's so hard to see that a woman like you could wait around for a man like me. Guess I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stayed. I know you guys were saying you were playing Chili Peppers. I was like, I'll play some Lionel Richie. It's a good mix.
Whoa, I'm leaving on the midnight train tomorrow. And I know just where I'm going.
my troubles and I throw them all away. Because this time, baby, I'm coming home to stay. I'm stuck on you. Been a fool too long. I guess it's time for me to come home.
That's what you get when I'm just like, I don't know what to play. I remember that. That was like one of the first songs I ever. I like Lionel Richie. I used to sit out on my grandma's lawn and just like listen to Lionel Richie in my headphones. I didn't realize there was better music out there. I didn't know yet. It's like dancing on the ceiling. No, I won't cover that one. I'm sorry. Let's see here. Which one? No, I should learn that one because that is the ultimate awesome stalker song. It's like him and Sting should have. Have you seen the video for that? It is creepy. It's like this college professor stalking a blind girl. It is weird. And then like one of them makes a bust of the other one, or he's blind. Somebody's blind. It's a weird like video. No. That's Nikita. Oh, Nikita, you'll never know. I should learn that one. I would. I'm like, and I'd Chippendale it for you. No, I'm not going to play that. Never mind. Hold you close and looks her in the eye. I wrote this one kind of as that, like, we all dream as songwriters that someday something will happen and we all have that woman that supports us as we fail. So this is for her. I hold her close and look her in the eye. You know I'm bringing home my dream. Gives me answers or said goodbye. The world should hear those songs you sing. So it's all from the road of this lonely music man. Now I found it. Searching for a dream to bring home. Yes, he's all from the road again, this lonely music man. Guitar, motorcycle, and roll. He plays in smoke-filled bars from town to town. Paying for the two with what he earned. Hoping someday to see his name in lights. To bring the dream home to her. So he's off on the road again, this lonely music man. Searching for a dream to bring home. Yes, he's off on the road again, this lonely music man. Guitar, motorcycle, and roll. Yes, he's off on the road again, this lonely music man. Your time, motorcycle, learn, hold. So, and this is what, you know, for when that relationship works out, but then he's sneaking out of the house or someone's sneaking around on someone else. It's never good. You know, they leave in the morning. You know it. I saw you leave this morning before the sun did rise. Maybe I should have said something. I didn't even say goodbye. I said, I saw you leave this morning before the break of day. I said, I saw you leave this morning before the break of day. Yes, I did. Maybe I should have said something, but what else could I say? Because what good is talking when I can't trust a word you say? What good is talking when I can't trust the word you say? You know we're better off this way. I saw you leave this morning before the roosters crow. Before the roosters crow. Ooh. Maybe I should have been something, but I was happy to see you go. I was working on that last song, and I'm trying to write a musical, and it's like about a, you know, a prostitute and a brothel and whatnot, right? And so I was thinking at the end of that song, I was writing it into the musical, and just having one of the characters just shoot the guy at the end of it. I think that, you know, I was happy to see you go, bam, gone. You know, big court hearing, no, nothing. Is it too violent? I'm just too, it's too violent. This one's called a chain. Hopefully I can sing it.
Will I look into this hourglass time? You seem to pass me by. Never stop to ask you why. Do you let my life treat me this way? It's time to take control and be the one to make a change. And I know that tomorrow's gotta be a better day. And I know I can't go on living life this way. Yeah, I know half of the man I always said I would be. Gotta live my life for me. We'll look into that mirror at the man that's staring back. Wear my self-pity like a crown, and I look at the weight that's on my back. Is that just my regret that has always dragged me down? And I know that tomorrow's gotta be a better day. And I know I can't go on living life this way. Yeah, I know I'm not half of the man I always said I would be. Gotta live my life for me. Oh, I look into the sky, I hold my head up high. Oh God, I wonder why. I can't go living life this way. Blah. like I do. Gotta live my life for you. Will I look into tomorrow, the woman by my side? So often I wonder why you would treat her the way I do. It's time to take control and be the one to change.
I don't, let's see. Okay, I got another one.
I spent so many nights thinking about you, wondering what it is I'd done wrong. Now I spend so many days just singing about you, wondering if you'll ever find your way back home. But now I know you won't, and I don't wanna be your doormat anymore. I don't wanna be the one you're wiping your feet on, walking in and out my door. Be a doormat anymore. No, I don't wanna be the one you're wiping your feet on, walking in and out my door. I've spent so many days just dreaming about you, wondering if I ever did anything right. And now I've spent so many days just singing without you, wondering if I'm ever gonna hold you tight just one more time. But I don't wanna be your doormat anymore. I don't wanna be the one you're wiping your feet on, walking in and out my door. Come on in. Be your doormat anymore. No, I don't wanna be that one you're wiping your feet. I'm walking in and out my door. No.
It's my fuck you song. Sorry for the language.
She only goes outside when it's raining. City girl can hide all the tears she cries. He only reaches out when he's lonely. The city girl can hide that pain he keeps so deep inside. And now they're hoping for tomorrow. I'm trying to make it through the day. We all live on time is borrowed. Fuck you, cancer, don't take my breath. Lonely teardrop on a broken dream. The shadow of time is ripping apart right at the scene. She's got that feeling like she's lost at sea, trying to find a way back home, a soul in need. And now they're hoping for tomorrow. I'm trying to make it through the day. Come on in. We all live on time is borrowed. Fuck you, cancer, don't take my friends.
I think you get that one, right? A friend of mine came down with cancer and I wasn't happy. There's not much you can say, you know? It's like, what do you say when someone's like, hey, guess what? I might die. I prefer to. I'm a fighter. Well, fuck you, cancer. We can win. And you know what's really cool? Is he beat it. He had throat cancer. I know. It was freaking, it's so awesome. Yeah, so it's a good thing. It's always nice. Will it come from time to time to hear a voice again? He's on the line, never says a word. But she don't mind, it's nice to know he's been thinking of the days when he was with her. Too many roads, too many hurts, too many promises, too many loans lying in the dark. Too many sad goodbyes, oh, too many lying eyes, too many broken bones and hearts. Chasing a young man's dream, remembering years he'd seen, all the days when he was on top. Chasing the rodeo, she begs him not to go, but she knows that he'll die before he'll stop. Too many roads, too many hurts, too many promises, many alones lying in the dark. Too many sad goodbyes, oh, too many lying eyes, too many broken bones and hearts. Too many sad goodbyes, oh, too many lying eyes, too many broken bones. Can I test something out on you guys? Okay, so I did sit down. This is how scattered my brain is. I am such a scattered person. I sit down to practice because yesterday I go, oh, crud, I have to play for people. So I sit down to practice, and all of a sudden I start learning. I go, you know what? I've never learned that one song, and I can't even remember the name of it, but it's a U2 song. So I was like, maybe I should learn it. And then I did, and I was like, wow, that's really easy. Can I test it on you? Okay, so I might butcher it, but you'll forgive me, right? Sunset in your eyes, feel the thorn twist in your side, and I wait for you. Slide of hand and twist of fate, a bit of a nail she makes me, and I wait for you. Can we go without you? With or without you, you'll give yourself away. You'll give yourself away. And you'll give, and you'll give, and you'll give yourself away. With or without you, with or without you, no, I can't leave. With or without you,
sure you gave it all, but I wanted more, and I'll wait for you. With or without you, with or without you, no, no, I can't live. With or without you, no, and you'll give yourself away. Yes, you'll give yourself away, and you'll give, and you'll give, and you'll give yourself away. With or without you, with or without you, no.
I can't remember the lyrics. Anyone? Anyone? Oh no, I had it. Wait, it was there. It's something about being like tied. There's a tie in there. So, do you got it? Do you know the song? You can come sing it. I'm totally down. It's like, you know what?
What is it? Oh, that sucks. Tied the shore. Tied the tide that binds. I like to keep throwing it out there.
Hands are tied, my body's bruised, you got me. That's it. Nothing really, man. Nothing left to lose. And you'll give yourself away. Yes, you'll give yourself away. Yes, you'll give. Yes, you'll give. Yes, you'll give yourself away. You know, no, I can't live. With or without you, no, no. That was like my wedding singer moment. Oh, so get this. This is going to be the coolest gig ever. So some friends of mine are getting married. I tell a lot of stories. I hope that's okay. They're better than my singing. So my friends are getting married. We get to play the wedding singer songs. Both of them. So I get to get up in front of a wedding crowd and be like, fuck you, Linda! And I'm so excited. So that's probably what I'm going to go home and do tonight. So, am I done? You guys ready to come up? Okay, I'll give you one last song now. And you know I only did that to make you sit down, right? But I do always end my sets with this song. There's another man sitting inside your head and seeing all things that you wish you could have said. There's another man dreaming, and he's telling those lies. Can't you tell he's a cold card dealer? Another kind of stealer, thief running through the night. And I don't want to think about it anymore. All that lying and deceiving going on. I don't want to feel like fighting anymore. I'm getting gone. Oh Lord, you know I'm getting gone. There's another girl dancing inside your heart. Can't you tell son that she's gonna tear you right apart? There's another girl dreaming, and she's telling those lies. Can't you tell she's a coke art dealer, another kind of stealer, thief running through the night? And I don't wanna think about it anymore, all that lying and deceiving going on. And I don't wanna feel like fighting anymore, I'm getting gone. Oh Lord, you know I'm getting gone. All the lies that are living in your head, all the things that you wish you'd never said. Can't you tell that the truth becomes a lie when those sweet, sweet alibis ain't no. Don't wanna think about it, not anymore. And I don't wanna feel like I am. I'm walking out that door, well I'm getting gone. Yeah, I'm getting gone. I'm already gone.
Hey, thanks for letting me play. That was awesome. So I'm really excited. The No Names are coming up in just a moment. Do you guys, you don't have a name, right?
Have a working title. You should just be the working title.
The Spider Tones? The Spectacle Troy Tones. It's the Spectacles. Oh no, it's the first fight. Fantastical. Okay, that is the new word, people. Fantastical. It beats amazeballs every time. It should be like maroon 6.5. Or beige. Beige 2.5. Taupe. You should be taupe. Just taupe. Someone goes, I kind of like taupe. That's very 90s grunge. The Taupe Tones. I love it. This is awesome. So yeah, thank you guys so much. I'm John Frederick. If you liked it, I'm on all over. So yeah, you can find it. Cool, thanks.
JohnFrederickMusic.com.
I've got my own .com. My traffic is horrible.
Do a gig, I was like, hell yeah. So, yeah, I just gotta figure out.
I think this is the
D thing. more than I can say. You know, Todd, you and I are the only two people in this room who know a song I'm about to play. Embarrassing. I totally have no more material. No, I don't play the guitar. That's the crazy part. Oh, I have a synth. called Out of Tune in E minor. Slight variation of one of Chopin's songs. My own little spin on it. That's right, there's Maggie.
Hi there.
Maggie's pretty badass. That's Aaron. He's pretty. He's all right.
You're just okay. You're just okay. We all met each other like 5 days ago, so.
Yep.
It's actually a pretty true story.
Not even 5 days ago. Yeah.
So we're going to do these other songs?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Oh, that's right. We don't have any material. I don't know. Do you like...
Army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it off. Taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Back and forth through my mind behind a cigarette. And the message coming from
thank you.
can't see like any of you.
Now listen what I say, oh.
see all that I need to look inside. Come to believe that I better not leave before I get my chance to ride. When it's killing me, what do I really need? All that I need to look inside. Hey, oh, listen what I say. Oh, oh, I got your hey, oh. To a man for a friend, all the channels that had broken down. Now you bring it up, I'm gonna ring it up just to hear you sing it out. Step from the road to the sea to the sky, and I do believe what we rely on. When I lay it on, come get a plate on, all my life to sacrifice.
Thank you.
Check one, testing one, two, check. Test one. Check one, two, check. Testing one, two, check. Check one, two, check. Is it good out there? I can't hear anything on stage. Check one, two, check. That's good. That's what I'm talking about. So, how is everybody doing? Good? Awesome? So I'm going to take a vote. We're going to, Troy and these guys and the Fantasticals are going to be back, right? Yeah? Who says yeah? Yeah? I think they should be. Troy and the Fantasticals. I like it. Troy, great job tonight. So my name is Todd. I'm gonna tickle your tonsils with some dulcet tones of Toddness. I don't know. Ask me when I sing the blues, how did I learn, what method did I use? Though I would tell you how, my friend, it's not the way I'd recommend. You find a good love and treat her wrong, and then be sorry about it when she's gone. You say come back, but she'll refuse. That's how I learned to sing the blues. Now people hear me sing my song, the mournful melody of love gone wrong. And though the blues has brought me wealth, I find I can't sing nothing else. I lost the love I can't replace with. Every night I sing, I see her face. No, it's not the way I choose. That's how I learned to sing the blues. And at night, when all the lovers hope that true love's tied, I hold another, but it's just not right. It's only memories I crave. In the dawn, just for a moment, I forget you're gone. I reach to hold you in the cold gray light, but only find these feelings that I use to sing these blues. My advice, while you have a choice, is to do some exercises with your voice. When you sing, cry every word, flat the seventh and flat the third, 'cause you can sound as if you're sad. Don't be a fool and let your good love turn bad. And though it's not the way I choose, that's how I learned to sing the blues. And at night, when all the lovers hope that true love's tied, I hold another, but it's just not right. It's only memories I create. And in the dawn, just for a moment, I forget you're gone. I reach to hold you in the cold gray light, but only find these feelings that I use to sing these blues. My advice, while you
Have a choice is to do some exercises with your voice. When you sing and cry every word, that the seventh and that the third. Cause you can sound as if you're sad. Don't be a fool and let your good love turn bad. No, it's not the way I choose. That's how I learned to sing the blues. That's how I learned to sing. Take a ride to a shop in Grand Park. You can walk through the door and shove the knife in her heart. You tell her that you can't sing the song anymore. The one that you adopted on the palm dance floor. You can be a Tom Cruise and make a big scene. Or be like MacGyver and cut it clean. Either way, there's gonna be blood on the floor. You tell her that you don't dig girls anymore. Soaring by a singer named Jed. Yeah, he caught his girlfriend with his woman in bed. And they were watching Love Line with a bottle of wine. Having a party like it's 1999. He threw from the movies and he had a heart attack. He jumped to the lotion, he never came back. He stood there naked except for the socks. Making two of the prize in a Cracker Jack box. You don't think Jed's gonna wanna run a rockin'. Something's wrong with this picture. Can't see the truth through all of the bloody lies. Check the exposure. Something's wrong with this picture. On and on, you're gonna lose your mind. There's a little story that you're gonna adore. It's like a love-lost scene on the cutting room floor. It's all fun and games till you get a black eye. You're down in the center asking all the rats why. You can live in love and lie and cheat if you wish. But you know, that's about as tacky as a satellite dish on a hot pink house with a burgundy door. Cigarette butts all over the floor. I don't think my stomach's gonna take it anymore.
It's totally an 80s song. That was sort of the point. We should have an 80s anthem sort of thing. Back years and years and years ago, when I was playing with this guy, playing music with this guy named Kevin, we used to do the 80s medley. And every time we had a gig, we tried to do a different 80s medley. And we'd have like Hall & Oates and Poison and Styx and everything, you know, anything that was in had G, C, and D in it, we would throw in there. We'd like Faith by Michael Hedges, and we'd do a little dance while we're playing. And somehow we still got laid. I don't really know how that works.
She likes hip bands on satellite radio. I was in one. It's a little too close to home. She kind of danced like she's done it for a living before. I kind of danced like I've been shot in the leg for sure. She's got all that she wants, but she don't want me. yeah. Baby, lay down, the body is around, watching as your body slowly sink into the ground. Pull away your phone and your inhibitions too. There's 100 dirty things that I wanna do to you. Never let me come and never let me go. Got you where I want you, so I wanna say it's so. This is good tonight as any to say that you want me to. She's got Mary Jane, but she says she doesn't like the smell. She's got a baby, by the way she walks I can tell. She's got a birthmark on the inside of her thigh. Ask me how I know about the inside of her thigh. She knows the Japanese alphabet, but she don't know me. Yeah, baby, lay down, the body is around, watching as your body slowly sink into the ground. Throw away your phone and your inhibitions too. There's 100 little things that I wanna do to you. Never let me come and never let me go. Got you where I want you, so I wanna say it slow. It's as good a night as any to say that you want me to. Woo-hoo. Got all that she wants, but she don't want me, yeah. Baby, lay down, nobody is around, watching as your body slowly sink into the ground. Throw away your phone and your inhibitions too. There's 100 dirty things that I wanna do to you. Never let me come and never let me. I've got you where I want you, so I wanna say it slow. It's as good a night as any to say what you want me to.
Same tune.
What a bar.
Inside out, feeling kind of shaky, my mind is full of doubt. All I've got to think about is fear and fear itself. I wish I could unscrew my head and pick it off the shelf and think I'm strange. Everything is so, so tight. Don't know what I'm looking at, but lights are all too bright. My brain's about to crumble, spill out on the floor. I wish I could unscrew my head and kick it out the door. You know I'm feeling like I'm strange. Too bright. mine's about to crumble. Still out on the floor. I wish I could unscrew my head and get out the door. Yeah, I'm feeling like strange.
Enough for rock and roll. How's everybody doing? Good? Is everybody drinking? Yeah? Did I hear a no? Better be drinking. Remember, Dennis the bar takes care of you. The more you drink, the less I stink. And as always, let's give it up for Doug back on the soundboard. He's the man. He's in control of the suck nut button. So you gotta be nice to Doug. Is that Kristen and Pete? Is it, guys? Thanks for coming down. I sit and watch your man. I keep on coming like a heart attack. I can't tell you that you know no lies. There's no in your mind that you're a fucked up guy. Cause if I fall, you might die here. I can't tell you cause I don't know why. Cause I know this time you're gonna let me fly. It's coming back again, coming round the bend. No need to pretend. Get off of my back, get off of my back. It's coming back again. Get off of my back, get off of my back. Keep on pushing, keep on monks in hell. Cause if I fall, you know you might die here. I keep on dreaming myself away. As you open your eyes, as you're going away. It's coming back again, it's coming round the bend. No need to pretend. Get off of my back, get off of my back. It's coming back again, no need to pretend. Nothing to pretend. Get off of my back, get off of my back. I need some shelter, shelter, shelter. Get off of my back, give me shelter, shelter, shelter. Get off of my back. Know me, didn't have to blow me down. So long, I don't even know you, didn't glad to show you. You keep on molding with an ounce of clay.
And all day long you're gonna disagree. Keep on coming in and out you go. And you know this time and I'm about to roll.
That was a happy little love song. That one's a little newer in the repertoire there too. Whoa. My G string slipped. It's because it's kind of hot in here. I'm sweaty. Sorry about this. So what's everybody doing this weekend, outside of coming to see us play? Nothing? That sounds exciting. Myself, I'm not gonna do anything either. No. I know Tiff is working. That was my beautiful woman that was here earlier. Just to work at 5:30 in the morning on both Saturday and Sunday. I'll probably be working in the mornings myself then, because there's always something to do. Play a little Butch Walker.
Emptiness is real. I can't bear the thought of it. And please remind me how to smile. I lost track after a while. It's happiness so hard to get. Is it me or is this over? As I got sober, watched you fade away. Is it me or is this ending? As I was pretending and watched you fade away. Oh. I didn't know time could move so slow. When we got nowhere to go, silence is so deafening. Waking up on the wrong side of your mind. How could I have been so blind? Say I'm losing everything. Is it me or is this over? As I got sober and watched you fade away. Is it me or is this ending? As I was pretending and watched you fade away. Sooner than later, we gotta stop this elevator. You go your way and I'll go mine. I'm sure that I'll be fine now. Is it me or is this over? As I got sober and watched you fade away. Is it me or is this ending? As I was pretending and watched you fade away. Sober, cause I got sober, cause I got sober.
That was a happy love song, right?
Water.
So, less angsty. We'll do that. Who likes Metallica? You're gonna hate this.
Say your prayers, little one. Don't forget my son. To include everyone. I tuck you in, one within. Keep you free from sin. Till the Sandman comes. Sleep with one eye open. Gripping your pillow tight. Exit light. And tonight. Take my hand, little darling. We're off to Never Neverland. Turn your phone, let the light. Have the thoughts unite. And they all are snow white. Dreams of meanies, dreams of creepies, dreams of ucky yucky monsters, and of puppies that bite. Well, those puppies will bite you. Sleep with one eye open. Gripping your pillow tight. Exit light. And tonight. Take my hand, little darling. We're off to Never Neverland. 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 Yeah.
You want me to play not angsty stuff? And I'm like, I don't know any of that shit. Come on.
Another funny feeling. Sure enough, you were standing like a Civil War statue. It's a stake through the heart, without a stake on my plate. Left you spinning round in circles, darling. Is there nothing left for me now? You're wasting your time. I'm nothing like you. And you're nothing like me, don't get me wrong. Don't waste your time, I'm not your type. My next Sunday morning, I was feeling just fine. You recall me asking if you wanted pizza and wine. Eating's not my thing, and the wine just makes me dizzy. I know there's other victims. Would you please just tell me who is he now? You're wasting your time. I'm nothing like you, and you're nothing like me. Don't get me wrong, don't waste your time. I'm not your time. What part of all of this don't you understand? If the devil believed in persistence, you'd be put up on the stand. If Elvis as my witness, I'm the king of never knowing what I want. You're wasting your time. I'm nothing like you, and you're nothing like me. Don't get me wrong, don't waste your time. I'm not your time. No, no, no. You're wasting your time. I'm nothing. nothing like you, and you're nothing like me. Don't get me wrong, don't waste your time. I'm not your time.
People are singing along. That's pretty cool. And, okay, this is lovely. I got something. This is a newer and upbeat. La 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 la. What do you do? La la la. I'm going to Disneyland. They're all going to Disneyland. Vacation. Said she got tired of the radio station that was playing that song that her boyfriend wrote. All he did was change up a couple of notes. It's supposed to mean one thing, it became another. Next thing you know, you're a brand new mother. Have a bad hangover hanging over the bed. The cats take turns trying to fuck with your head. All I know is this ain't how it's supposed to be now. Mark, you should never get over me, 'cause I will never get over you. And if I ever get over the fact that you're gone, then I'll remember to forget about you. And you take out the trash, and you're sweating so hard that you got a big rash, 'cause you know she fell harder for the beefcake guys, money for the booze and the big fat lies. But hey, relax, she's not coming back. There ain't so good on that side of the tracks, where the Lonely Hearts Band plays every night, while we're rocking in the morning till the broad daylight. All I know is this ain't how it's supposed to be now. All I know, yeah, this might leave a mark. You should never get over me, 'cause I will never get over you. And if I ever get over the fact that you're gone, then I'll remember to forget about. My watch is glowing, the hand keep on slowing, yeah. Every hour, my drink gets so sour. So feel the pain and feel it to the top. Get over you, 'cause I will never get over you. And if I ever get over the fact that you're gone, then I'll remember to forget about you. To forget about you. Remember to forget about you. Sensory input. Sooner or later. Thank you.
tell me that I've been wrong. All the times you've been right. Tell me why you defend yourself when I haven't even picked a fight. And if I look for your light, I will get my daily bread. But all I need to get me through the night is the light at the end of my cigarette. Barney, don't you tell me what's what? Well, that's too much sensory input. I know what you're meaning, buddy. I don't mean to slam my door shut on you, but you better not tell me I'm not happy for the things that I've got. I tell you that's too much sensory input. Tell me that I've been blind. Do you have the gift of vision to sit there and undermine all my beliefs and opinions? You wear your pain like a badge and you speak with such conviction. But it ain't the years, it's the knowledge, and it ain't the school, it's the education. Bonnie, don't you tell me what's what? Well, that's too much sensory input. I know what you're meaning, buddy. I don't mean to slam my door shut on you, but you better not tell me I'm not safe before the day you're God. I tell you that's too much sensory input. Don't you tell me what's what? Well, that's too much sensory input. I know what you're meaning, buddy. I don't mean to slam my door shut on you, but you better not tell me I'm not happy for the things that I've got. Saved until I bought your God. I tell you that's way too much for me now. Buddy, don't you tell me what's what? Well, that's too much sensory input. I know what you're meaning, buddy. I don't mean to slam my door shut on you, but you better not tell me I'm not happy for the things that I've got. I tell you that's too much sensory input. Say, buddy, don't you tell me what's what? Well, it's way too much. Well, it's way too much. Damn, now shut. Don't you tell me I'm not safe until I bow to your God. I tell you that's too much sensory input.
Yikes. Slipping it, man. I haven't played that in a while. Somebody's having fun. Okay, this is slipping and sliding. So for guitar players out there, as soon as I play it, you know why I call it what I call it. My voice totally gave out at the end of Century Input. That's really, really, really frustrating. What's that? There's a couple others I know. I haven't played any of them in a while. Tuning songs back.
My favorite song.
I can tune a guitar, but I can't tune a fish. So, I think some stuff maybe that John hasn't heard. You caught me last time, though, didn't you? I haven't really done much new since then. Oh, man, me neither. Come up and visit me. We can get high on duty free again. Autopilot, self-engaged. Let me check on my ETA. See how much time we'll got to play around. Because the jet stream is in full effect. This is my cockpit discotheque. All VIPs move to the back. Yeah, I know you, but you. And come control, could you take us out the speed of sound away? Hey, red light girls, you are the best. It's time to dim the light, my stewardess. See how much time we've got to play around. Put your seat back, feet up, and rest your head. Watch for my control stick between your legs. Under all turn, we'll all be dead. I know, yes, I know that you might think this is the ride. Trust me, I'm the captain of the skies. Fasten seatbelts, close your eyes. I know you, but you don't know me, won't you? Speed of sound, sweet fade away. You come aboard and I'll take you. Got a new guitar I'm gonna get. You guys out? Single D, Jenna. Always a pleasure. Thank you for coming. Thanks for letting Troy come out to play.
Yeah, he is.
Despite all the bad influence I tried to be on him over the years. And I've tried. Drive safe out there. It's a jungle. Didn't John sound great tonight, right here? I did. See ya. You're great.
Where did my capo go? Did I drop it?
Can't play without a capo. I don't know if anyone remembers that old, very old Tom and Jerry cartoon. How am I supposed to play guitar without a guitar string? Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Frog in my corn and he did ride. Crambone. That one. From like 1952. Playing. Thank you for playing. It's good to hear you.
Hello, how you doing? What's it like to ruin my self-esteem? Let me blow off some steam. For 5 years I've waited, so why am I jaded to get back at you? And what makes it cool when you act like nothing ever happened? I feel like I should feel bad, but I can't like someone who thought that the only one that matters. My heart got shattered, 'cause you broke this down. Best thing that you never had. And it seems like a lost on how my heart got lost on the weight of my head. And my brain cells are dead and the craziness shows. I start to go when the green turns to red. I should be dead when you act like nothing ever happened. I feel like I should feel bad, but I can't like someone who thought that the only one that mattered. My heart got shattered like romantic roadkill. My heart is all splattered and your ego got fatter. And I hope that you're flattered, but you broke this down. Best thing that you never had. Like a toilet seat that never got lifted, no. And I pissed on your confidence when you weren't around. How can that be? Don't
turn this around. You were the one who drove my ass right to the ground. When you act like nothing ever happened, I feel like I should feel bad, but I can't, like someone who thought that the only one that mattered. My heart got shattered like romantic roadkill. My heart is all splattered and your ego got fatter. And I hope that you're flatter. You broke this down. Best thing that you never had. You never had. You never had.
That's happy song, right? Be safe. With what? What time is it? I would pay. I would pay. This is Anal Bear. I'm a terrible person. It's a brown-eyed barking spider. So this is happier, right? This song's old, 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 old. So I was sitting down on my front porch and I was playing my little song. And the next thing I knew, man, I looked up and the good Lord came walking along. Well, he listened for a minute, he said to me, boy, you're just as good as you can be. And he said, sinner, come to heaven and play that song for me. So let the good Lord take my body, let the good Lord take my soul. Let the good Lord grab a microphone and give the big kids rock and roll. Cause when he bangs those drums and plays that guitar, you make everything right as rain. Oh, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes again. For the longest time I've been wondering just why it is that I'm here. When it comes to the reason of my existence, it's never really been that clear. I asked him why and he said to me, boy, I thought that you might have found. You gotta pick up that guitar and let the people hear that sound. So let the good Lord take my body, let the good Lord take my soul. Let the good Lord grab a microphone and give the big kids rock and roll. Cause when he bangs those drums and plays that guitar, you make everything right as rain. Oh, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes again. So I'm sitting out on the beaches, man, and I've been looking all over this world. The only thing that I don't have, the love of a beautiful girl. I asked him why and he said to me, boy, she'll be sitting in the surf and the sand. And she'll say, hey, little boy from Illinois, won't you come and take my hand? So I said, baby, won't you take my body? I said, baby, won't you take my soul? I said, baby, won't you grab my microphone and suck a little rock and roll? Bangs those drums and plays a guitar, you make everything right as rain. Well, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes again. Let the good Lord take my body, and let the good Lord take my soul,
And let the good Lord grab a microphone and give the big kids rock and roll. Cause when he gangs those drums and plays that guitar, you make everything right as rain. Oh, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes again. So I said, baby, won't you take my body? I said, baby, won't you take my soul? I said, baby, won't you grab my microphone and suck a little rock and roll? Turn it back, those drums, and plays that guitar. You make everything right as rain. Oh, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes again. Oh, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes again. I think that's about it for me tonight. Thanks everybody for coming out. John, thanks for playing. Kristen, thanks for coming. Aaron, thanks for coming. Kristen and Pete, thanks for coming. Doug, as always, thanks for everything. And have a good night. I know I will. It's hot as a fuck up here. It's hotter than two rats fucking in a sock.
Most of